Clean makeup look, sleek hairstyle, soap brows, skin tint for a natural finish, lifting concealer and contour, half lashes, cream blush and highlight, lip gloss.
Lamborghini, chocha magic like Houdini. My body shaped like genie, booty dreamy, waist is teeny. Yes, I told him to get titles, so he stream me when he leave me. I go hard in the booth, Biggie vibes, give me the loot. I'm a classy millionaire, bitches ain't got the coof. C-O-U-T-H, cause you can't spell it either. If I call him, then he coming home, running Derek Jeter. Bitches must be eating ass because I swear it by them fetas. Ho, you know that you my son, I should've scrapped you as a fetus. All these bitches rocking inches cause they following the leader. I should switch it up on hoes and rock a afro like Lupita's. I don't keep up with the Joneses, but I do know Captain Zeta. I'm with Candace, TT, Tembi, and Viola, mi amiga. Rap bitches, they gotta check in with the queen. I'm the alpha, the omega, everything in between. Oh, ride with Minaj.
My everyday makeup routine.
What's wrong with a guy saying you look better without makeup? Because apparently it's a big problem.
Yeah, because it's rude. Like, put yourself in their shoes. Let's imagine that you've put effort into something, and then somebody comes along to tell you that they'd wished that you hadn't. It's rude, right? They're basically telling you that you've wasted your time because what you have done doesn't serve them in some kind of way, assuming that it was meant to when it most likely wasn't. That's a rude thing to do. And that's also ignoring the fact that women in general throughout their entire lives have been told what to do, what not to do, what to wear, what not to wear in order to serve men in our society. It's really annoying and it's just rude. What would be better to say and would still get your point across is to say something like, you know what, I think you look gorgeous even before you put makeup on. So then you're getting your point across. You're saying that you think they look good without makeup, whilst also not negating the efforts that they've put into their makeup when it wasn't for you. But also on top of all of that, nobody owes you a positive response for an unsolicited comment about their appearance. I'm looking for you. I'm holding on.
Makeup routine makes me look airbrushed. My updated makeup tutorial. Comment for part 2. How I get my straight lashes to look like this.
Do you get deja vu?
Took a call. couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Now you could be a better man for your brand new girl.
She's in me on the inside, in the city with the sun all set. And every day you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette.
I like me better when I'm with you.
My everyday makeup routine.
Hello? Anybody there? Hello?
This girl, why won't you take it with me now? Girl, let's be more than friends starting now. This girl, why won't
you... Hi guys, I'm finally ready to do my makeup tutorial, so let's get started. So starting with a fresh face, I just took my Charlotte Tilbury Magic Cream and my Peter Thomas SPF 45 sunscreen, and I'm just rubbing that in my face. So next, I'm going to take my Airbrush Flawless Foundation from Charlotte Tilbury in the shade Neutral 10. I'm going to take my brush and just spread it around my face, and I'm not gonna put anything on my forehead or anything like up here, just all down here. Then I'm gonna take my beauty blender and I'm gonna blend it even more. So next, I'm gonna take my Too Faced Ultra Creamy Concealer, and I want to put some right here, right there. Then I'm just gonna put a little dab right there. Then I'm going to take my LA Pro Girl Concealer in white, and I'm just going to put it right here. I've seen this on TikTok, started doing it, and I love it. So we're just going to blend it out and then let it sit. But we're going to blend it out with a brush and not a beauty blender. So this is how I blend it out, and I drag it all the way up there to give my face that lifted shape. And I make sure that I put the concealer like right here on my nose, and then I put a little bit right here. So now we're gonna start with the cream contour. Charlotte Tilbury is my favorite makeup brand, apparently. So we're going to use the contour wand, and we're just going to go right here above my cheekbone. Above the cheekbone. Right here. So when you blend it, it'll go perfectly into that crease. And then we're going to put a little bit right here. And then I like to let that sit and start my eyebrows. So we're going to take this Super Strip Lash Adhesive Glue, and we're going to run it through. And you've got to work fast because this glue dries fast. Then we're going to take the brush and brush them up. And I'm going to do the same thing to the other side. So now that they're brushed up, I'm going to take this NARS concealer, and I'm going to highlight my eyebrow at the bottom only. So this is how it looks all blended out. I didn't contour my nose. That's just a concealer around it. When I blended out my contour, I only blended it right here. I didn't go all the way down. Then I used my beauty blender to cut my cheeks. Go to part 2 for powder.